And here's a fun fact you might not have known. President Biden's suit that he wore for Inauguration Day yesterday was a Ralph Lauren suit that was made right here in Rochester. According to a report from Women's Wear Daily, the Navy suit and top coat were made at the Hickey Freeman factory over on the corner of North Clinton Avenue and Avenue D, a local connection to a historic day.